certainly the amount of time varies from stop to stop, depending upon whether the kids are crossing a road or whether they're getting on the right side. In some cases, it may be as little as second, as little as 30 seconds, but probably not much more than 60 seconds in any case. And so it's just a short time, and if people will be patient, they'll be on their way.